What I'm saying is that there is a different kingdom perspective than a worldly perspective. And not just in thankfulness, in everything. In every part of your life, if you are a child of God, you're living in a different kingdom that has a different perspective about everything. I know God is still God. I know God, when He works, He has a plan. And number three, I know I can trust Him.
For all that you've done.